Hey everybody, this is Joe Redhead, and we're having Poller Coppin' Fun this morning. It is Saturday the what? Lots of DJs in the news today. The most recent thing, a friend sent me a video of this kid who's like 17 or some prodigy age, who did a mashup of 39 of his favorite songs. Oh my god. So I'm thinking I need to do one of these things because they're getting so much attention. This is like on The New Yorker or Slate or something. It was something important. I don't even remember. Problem is, you couldn't even hear the songs. Like, there were like four times ever when I was like, ah, that's what that is. So I'm thinking, I'm just going to make a big mess of stuff, tell people there are 50 songs in it, and let them try as hard as they can to figure it out. We're all fighting for the fame. For the fame! So it's beautiful today in New York City. It might end up being really, really hot, though. I just happen to have been out at 9 a.m. And the important thing you need to remember is that it gets balls hot. And yet, despite that, it still can rain. The other day I got caught, I was running to meet a friend, and it was like monsoons. Like, I got off the train after 6 minutes underground. I got off the train and was like, absolutely crazy. And this guy was selling umbrellas, and he was like, umbrella, $5. And I was like, well, okay, like, why would I not pay for this, right? And I gave him the $5. I took the umbrella. I opened it up. I was walking around. The rain wasn't hitting me anymore. Everything about this felt right. And then only when I was taking it down did I realize that the umbrella says something all around it. So here, on multiple sides, multiple faces of the umbrella, it says, smell me. Why is this reversed? No, don't do that. Well, you get the point. Well, okay, so the umbrella says smell me, and I have been walking everywhere with it, and everyone I've told the story to is like, what does it smell like? And I'm like, the umbrella smells like nothing. I think it's asking people to smell me, its owner, which most of the time wouldn't be that bad, actually. But, smell me? So I went home and I popped smell me into the Google search bar, and the first return was a website all in German where the only word I could recognize was vulva. I'm gonna not worry about it. I don't care what it is. The umbrella works, it's a good umbrella. I honestly feel like I'm very lucky to not suffer from body odor most of the time. Most of the time. I wear deodorant, so maybe, which is stored over there. So maybe it's just that working. I wear Old Spice. But I really just don't, I think I don't have a bad smell. Except sometimes on certain days, I'll like, I don't know what it is about that day, but all of a sudden I'll like move the wrong way and I'll be like, oh. And it's not terrible, it's just detectable. Well, and I'm not even sure it's me, because if I stop moving, then I don't smell it. So I had this happen at work one day, this sort of like phantom smell thing, and I was trying really hard to figure out if it was me or if it was just the environment. So I was like stopping and starting like all around my little area. I got up and I kind of like walked for a bit and then stopped. And then I walked for a little bit and stopped again. And that was all pretty fun. The second time as much as the first. And then my boss came around the corner and started telling me something important, and I stood really still. And I had the whole conversation like that. I like stood really still because I knew that if I didn't move at all, then she wouldn't be able to smell me. My boyfriend tells me I smell like dryer sheets. That douche. I honestly think that douchebag is one of the more necessary words that came out of slang. There's no real word that means exactly the same thing as douchebag. It's not slang. I think it's just a word. Like, tell me the non-slang word that means exactly what douchebag means. You can't do it. Like, self-important, a little bit rude, like maybe aloof, they suck, You know what I'm saying? And, like, these are all adjectives, but nothing is a noun that is a synonym of douchebag. If you can think of one, put it in the comments below. Because I want to know it. Because I'll use it in, you know, classy situations. So thank you, everyone, for watching. I am going to work on my set for this evening. I had a conversation with a veteran DJ who was talking about the importance of mixing in new music for people as well as just playing the favorites. I think that that's important, so I'm going to put some J-Hud in, right? No, no one knows her. Anyway, if you want to weigh in on your favorite new song at the clubs right now, please leave it below. If you want to let me know whether or not you like new music from your DJ, put it in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe up here, and have a lovely Saturday, and enjoy your July. Best. Douchebag. It's like, it's totally unique. Nothing means the same thing as it. Is there a word that means the same thing as unique? There shouldn't be.